And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Dishonored. Make sure you hit that like button. Also, thank you guys for supporting the channel so far and all the content that's been produced on the channel, even if it's old or new. Definitely enjoying the game. Unfortunately, we are now in the Dishonored Flooded District, which is pretty difficult from what I've seen. So, let's go ahead, do some more gameplay, and let's get into it.
Oh. Why would you come back here?
Hard to say, but we should watch the streets. We'll see him from the rooftops.
All right. If nothing else, we can cut him off at the market.
He can't get through the rail station without the key.
This one is resourceful. He'll find a way.
Thank you.
course there's a ruin down there. Of course. So what I think I'm going to do is I'm going to clean out the top here first. And then try to get that ruin, because there are fish that eat people down there, apparently. In the water. So if you recognize that last clip, where I was trying to get down from the tower, get to the water level, and I basically eaten alive by fish, yeah. Apparently there are man-eating fish down there in the water. So when we come back, I'll be going into here, I'm going to clear off the top, and then we're going to get that ruin. I think that's what we're going to do. Make sure you hit that like button. Thank you guys for supporting the series, and I'll see you again in the next video.